And you're going to treat our audience to one of the bigger of the hits that the Waterboys had. And this is a song that you and Steve sort of wrote together in the studio.
We did, yeah. I had the lyric on a scrap of paper, an envelope, I think, I remember. And produced it one day in the recording studio and started strumming. Steve played a bit of fiddle, which created the mood and provided the song with its soul, I think. And away we went, and we'll play it for you just like we did then.
Well, this is a big treat for the WoodSongs audience. From the title cut of this wonderful album, this is the big song. It's called Fisherman's Blues on the WoodSongs. Old Time Radio. Wasn't it great having the Waterboys on WoodSongs? Mike Scott, Steve Wickham on fiddle, Paul Brown on the Hammond B3 sitting in from Nashville. You guys as an audience was wonderful. We're celebrating.